Today we're learning words ending with at. Our teacher today is Nabila.
Hello. Remember children, I'm Nabila. I'm from London.
Is it a cat or a bat? Cat, bat, what? Think about your brain. Think. I think it's a cat. We'll see. It starts with a B and a E and a A and a T. That means bat. Yes, correct. Excellent. Good thinking. Good. Now let's go to the next slide.
Can you guess it? Nabiha mentioned it, so can you guess it?
I think it's a bat.
We've done bat and you also said cat, so what is it?
Cat!
Of course it is.
Cat.
Spell it out.
K-A-T. Cat.
Well done. Let's see if you're right.
Yeah!
Good thinking, everyone.
I was supposed to say that, Sarah.
Okay. Now, let's guess what's on the next slide.
Hat!
Okay. Let's see if you're right. Yes! You are right.
H-A-T.
Let's see. Yay! You did it!
Yay! Good, excellent!
Let's guess the next one.
How about pat?
Pat?
Yes.
Oh, well done, you!
Pat and an A and a T. Pat!
You got it good! Well done!
Excellent.
It Pat. Says here, Postman Pat and his big cricket bat. Can remember it said bat earlier on. And now it's saying Pat. They're both together.
Postman Pat.
Okay, let's guess for the next one. Livia? Rat. Yes, let's see. Yes!
O and an A and a T. Rat!
Oh, yes. So cute!
He's so rat.
His words are ending with rat.
Rat!
Okay, let's go to the next slide. What do you think it is? Thinking time, everybody. If you know the answer, tell us.
Matt.
Okay, let's see. Yes.
And an A and a T. Matt.
Well done. Very good spellings, everybody. Yes, as you can see,
a cat on a mat.
Let's see. Do you remember? Now we'll go back again. Let's see if your memory works.
Bat means b.
At.
Bat.
K-A-T.
Cat.
Let's try that again. Okay, try.
K-A-T. Cat.
Next slide, please. Thank you. Huh.
A-T. Hat.
There's a hat with a flower. Okay.
Pat.
What is the next one?
Is
think about it. Tell me.
Rat.
Are you sure it's rat? Are you sure?
Yes.
Pretty sure?
Yes.
Okay, let's see then. Next slide, please. It is
rat.
Rat. As you can see, the cute rat.
Rat, 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 rat.
Can you guess the next one?
Mat.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Let's see. Nabiha said mat. Can I hear your opinion? Very good choice. Let's see. Spell it out, please.
M-A-T.
Mat. As you are correct.
Cat, mat.
A fat cat on a mat. Thanks, Nabiha, for teaching us so well. She's full of joy, aren't you, Nabiha? Jokester, she's having such a lovely time, aren't you?
I can't.
Postman.
Postman.